was left alone. When he had walked on the river's brink, in the peaceful moonlight, for some half an hour, he put his hand in his breast and tenderly took out the handful of roses. Perhaps he put them to his heart. Perhaps he put them to his lips. But certainly he bent down on the shore and gently launched them on the flowing river. Pale and unreal in the moonlight, the river floated them away. The lights were bright within doors when he entered, and the faces on which they shone, his own face not excepted, were soon quietly cheerful. They talked of many subjects. And so to bed and to sleep. While the flowers, pale and unreal in the moonlight, floated away upon the river. And thus do greater things that once were in our breasts and near our hearts flow from us. To the eternal sea.